step right on in there and pour your feed in the pan.
Debbie, Dale? Go in there with him.
Huh?
Go in there with him, Debbie.
Me?
Debbie,
I'll go in there with him.
Yeah, he'll hit that, sure enough.
I'll go in there.
I had Leroy.
Let me get this gate.
That was a good one.
No,
Debbie, how many times
did you hit that damn thing?
How many times did you get on Super Freak?
Just one.
Let me get by.
You got on him twice.
Yeah.
See, you don't remember.
I only think I got on him once. I want to boy around the Greensboro on him. It's the only time I ever been on.
Oh no, don't play that game, Mr. Bull Slayer. Super Freak got his revenge on your little tail the next year. Come on. Oh, don't play concussion point right here. You remember.
Did he?
Fayetteville, North Carolina rematch very next year, short round. JB says, I'm taking him again, like he was no big deal. Tell him what happened, Super Freak. Tell him.
Flank woman screwed up, missed a flank. It wasn't very good.
You didn't like the way his buck
toasted his little tail, didn't you, buddy?
Yeah, he was kind of mediocre that day, so I just stepped off. Didn't want to hurt his feelings.
He was just giving you one at Greensboro. That was a year that you won the world, and actually, I think you owe it to us because had you not. Yeah. That year at Greensboro.
Nope.
It wasn't?
Mm-hmm.
I was trying to take credit.
I was still wearing a brain bucket that year. I quit wearing the brain bucket 2012.
You had a helmet on when you rode him? Mm-hmm. When the next year, did you wear a helmet?
I think he
rode him the second time.
Huh?
I think he rode him the second time.
No, he didn't ride him the second time. The second time. You did not ride him. You might have rode him the first time.
Are you saying second?
The second time he was on him, he did not ride him. Yes.
Second?
Yeah, that's
second?
What the first time I got on him, that's what I did to him. I stackened him.
The second and last time he got on him?
I think you're trying to say second.
He was the winner.
Are you trying to say second?
Second? Second? What's second? Oh, yeah.
Your horns are
make
long.
Fun of me again. Hey, you said.
Y'all see those reflexes? I come off that gate, old hun. Not me, Super Freak.
Hang on just a second while we're standing here. Yeah.
Hey, tell him about the bull tours. When they did the bull tours at the finals, what he did.
Tell me about this man diaper I should have been wearing. Golly.
Oh, the greatest of all time, scared of a bull that's in a pen. I guess he didn't have spur brisbane.
Awesome.
I needed Cody Webster there in between me.
See, look, just staring down.
On their backs.
Hey, who was the bullfighter you got at Nashville? Was that, which bullfighter? There's a good picture of it. He's got his jersey and he's hanging him in the air. He went and hunted him down.
If I move, he's going to hook you.
Was it Lena Drum? Who was that?
Don't
he scared me.
Super Freak.
I don't think he's scared,
he's
JB.
Super freaky.
He's scared.
Ow.
Well,
you better be glad he's in retirement, JB.
See, you give him that old.
He'd probably have to.
Hey, see, look at him.
Old Tony Bull got him looking pretty good to be 13.
He's 13 now?
Yeah. He's going on 14.
Holy he's retired?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's retired.
It's a good thing for JB that
I was
going to
get on
too.
Him. Here in a minute, but since he's retired, I guess I'll just.
He looks like he could still buck, though.
Yeah, we should try it.
Hey, that would make good video to break Super Freak.
How many was you?
Out of retirement,
I won first.
How many was you? It didn't matter, huh?
I won first. Look, you don't want none of this.
I'll
Crocodile Dundee. Look at him turn away. See?
He did win the bull riding.
He's super freaky.
Now let me step back so he'll. Hook Dale. Step on up there, Dale.
I'm not even scared.
You know, it'd be kind of cool to break him out of retirement one time for Dale. That'd be like a good,
There you go.
Awesome. How much Brett you got Fox. Added?
How much would you put up that you think you could ride him? Drum, how
I
much
think we
you...
could have a match.
Yeah, a match.
I think we could have a match with Dale, the goat, the greatest of all time.
See how scared he was?
Super Freak.
Oh, yeah. He looks real scared of you.
I think it'd be awesome.
All right, were you videoing when he about crapped his pants? Good job. I told you. He's scared of you. He's scared of you.
I'm trying to. I didn't want to lose my Snapchat.
See, he's scared of me.
Do you know, though, as mean as he is, I could get in there and give him a bath. Like, I wouldn't, like get right beside him, but I could get in the pen with him. He loves his baths. Now, that was one thing, but it would just be mean.
Let's see it right now.
No, no, not like right now. If anybody's around.
I want to see it. Get in there and give him a bath.
He's not going to let you guys see him be like that. He loves his little scratches, though, when you guys are around.
He just knows he runs over here, I'll burn his still tougher than y'all. With a cigarette. Here, hit this and calm down. God, just relax a little.
Super freak. He is like the
strong bastard around.
The little bull that made the ranch, kind of like, you know, Miranda. What's that song?
Hey, do I still got a calf inside of him?
That's the bull.
I got one left.
Yeah, you got a bull calf, the black calf.
Is that a him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a bull.
See, Jabby Dibby does have a bull calf out of him.
Yeah. All right, so I'm getting confused on the partnerships because Jerome and you're supposed to be partners, right?
Yep.
All right, so what is that one?
It's a JBDB Diamond D.
And what is the other one?
JBD Diamond B. No.
Why's his initials first, Jerome?
Because I'm cooler.
No. Jerome, I think it needs to be, Jerome, what could be?
Because all the weed eating I had to do around this place.
You're so good at it, though. Hey, as a matter of fact, there is a few spots that Jerome missed.
Yeah, see, you kind of moved away too, JB.
But I went back for more, and he stopped. Yeah. You try it.
It's the only thing. Go on that pen. I think it's smarter to move.
Go on that pen. Go on that pen.
His horns can fit all the way through.
Oh, he knows where they're at too.
That's what I know.
Yeah.
That's what he knows.
Go in the next pen.
One time and throw him across.
Come one with him.
A pen.
Listen to what Jerome's trying to warn you about, Dale. He's trying to save your life.
At the finals one time, they had like a little bull tour deal, and actually, it was one of my buddies was on it, and he was coming through there, and that bull run and hit him, and knocked him across the pens and threw him in some hay. It was
through the fence.
Yeah, like where you're at. He was about right there. He turned his back to him.
He turned his back and hit him and knocked that guy across the pens.
Turn your back. See if he does it. Like, get a little closer, though.
Hold your ground. Stay strong. No, he can't reach you through
there. You got to back all the way up. Like, don't be a weenie.
My ground has been hell.
Like, put your arm on it.
Don't be a weenie. Back up against it.
Nobody else move.
Super freak.
Oh, yeah. He's lining him up.
Yeah.
Super freak can't handle this.
Oh, no.
Jump at him.
He's just sizing you up.
Jump at him. You got to get closer to the fence. The standoff. What's his number?
Wes, we need that music that they used to play at the Longhorn Rodeos.
Which is like 69.
There's a one there. You don't want none, does it?
691.
Let's go get some lunch.
All right. Let's do it.
That was funny that first time. He damn near got it.
He's got fudge. Have you ever seen the other side? It's got fudge and then Brian's brands on him, our brand. That little bull's got brands all over him.
Well, I know. I was here.
Oh, now you want to come at me. Now you want to come at me.
He will. You keep on. He'll.
Huh?
I was here the night they bought him.
That's right.
I could have partnered.
Well, back around the other way, Dale. Go through that the other.
You scared? You don't want to go back through that other gate?
He's scared.
Come here, Dale.
Shotgun.
Look right here. He's coming for you.
I don't think he's going to do anything.
Well, look right here. Stand right here. Turn around.
There's too many people right here.
You
got to
turn around.
Side.
You got to turn around.
No, you're going to push me in there.
I'm not going to push you in there. It's
a gate. I know you, McCray.
I was just going to hold him up, I guess. Let him get a good rib shot on him.
Yeah, I think he's scared. He's acting like he's hungry, but I think he's really scared. I think he might need to go change his pants from earlier.
Backing up.
He did about get him, didn't he?
That was funny.
I hope that's some good footage, Leroy.
How's your underwear?
My underwear are fine.
Hey, Dale, did you see Jerome's little horse?